Ci sono angoli di mondo dove la storia, i paesaggi, le leggende.
There are places in the world where, seen from a bicycle, their history, landscapes, and legends fill your heart and your eyes. Places where instinct moves passion, where dreams become a reoccurring fantasy, senses of the soul to treasure forever, acquiring experiences, memories, the road, and the destination.
Bicycle, bicycle. Bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my
bicycle. Bicycle. I want a bicycle race.
Life, which in Tuscany is the art of feeling, an eternal and inexhaustible vision of one's being, causing a confusion of time and identity.
L'aurora di bianco vestita, già l'uscio dischiude al gran sol, di già con le rose sue dita, e carezza di fiori lo stuore.
Gymnastics of perception, to be shared through touch, physicality, with respect for memories crossed, on the road of knowledge. Knowing and hearing.
Meraviglioso. Ma come non ti accorgi di quanto il mondo sia meraviglioso.
Tuscan nature is a generous gift of words. Rewarding the need, rebellious and inborn, to know. A medal for the desire to share and multiply scenarios. Talking horizons, whispering hills, inspiring an irresistible urge to pedal on and move the world. The world, which in Tuscany is a reservoir of temptations.
Take me out and knock me down, hurt me when I'm sad.
Flavors of the earth, tying the sky to the roots of time. Everything is an intoxicating color, a penetrating spirit. It captures, almost teases you. Character filtered by the tears of the sun collected in a glass, rising up to the clouds like goblets to quell the storm. And pave the way to the sun. The sun, reflections.
I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes.
Vistas of love offered up to nature. Water in vaporous embraces, rites of universal hospitality. Tuscany is a house with a star-filled roof, awaiting dawns to make the days and companions to take the road with, to share experiences, tales, and rides.
I hear Jerry's in the soul and she don't, I know St. Peter won't call my name, never an honest word, but that was when I ruled the world.
The ride, the direction of the road, which in Tuscany joins faraway places, inside precious garlands of flowers purloined from the fields.
Ogni cosa, piccola, grande che sia,
in Tuscany, all things great and small point towards the soul. On a bicycle, it is not just experience, it is feeling.
Toscana, mondiale in tutti i sensi.
Enjoy Toscana. Feel your bike, move your passion.